time out for Pet of the Week, and I have Forsyth Humane Society here with a couple of different animals. Hey, guys. So, Brian, let's start with you. You're going to be talking about the cats. Is that right?
That is correct.
Who do we have here?
We have Perry and Victor. They're 3 months old, and they are brothers. They've been together their whole lives and work well together, and they're actually looking for a home together. So.
Okay, great. And Rex, we have a dog here, too.
Yeah, we have Scruffy or Scruffmuffin, and he actually has a birthday coming up on January 5th. He'll be 5 years old. We would really like for him to have a home by then. He had a wonderful home with a great family. Unfortunately, due to financial reasons, they had to give him up. And when they came in to surrender him, they were all crying. It was really sad, but they were doing the best thing they could for him. So we really want to find him another family or another individual. Couple of things about him real quick. He's a great dog. He likes cats. He likes dogs his size or smaller. He doesn't get along with dogs bigger than he is. So he either needs to go to a home with small dogs or a home with no other dogs.
Okay, great. And real quick, some winter tips for your pet.
Yeah, it's just best. It's best during the winter. Dogs and cats are companion animals. They get cold just like we do. If you can keep them inside, that's the very best place to keep them. If you can't keep them inside, maybe try to keep them in a garage or a basement. If they're outside, make sure they have water that's not frozen. You may need to check it 2 or 3 times a day. Also, make sure they have warm bedding and a place to get out of the elements.
Okay, great. Thank you guys so much for bringing them in. Hopefully they'll have some nice homes. And for more information on any of the pets you ever see here, you can always go to our pets page on WXII12.com.